name is Oleksandr Usyk. I'm from Ukraine. Thank you so much, HBO. Thank you so much, Golden Boy, my company, Kai 2. See you Saturday. Thanks.
No translation needed. All right, perfect, beautiful, just the way we like it. So now the co-main event. The co-main event is going to be an incredible, incredible fight. I mean, we're really, really excited about the co-main event. I mean, not only because we have a young prospect who was actually named the prospect of the year by the WBC. In this last, or the convention that's going on now, down in Miami, you know, Joseph Diaz Jr., he's the NABF featherweight title holder, and he's looking to make his third appearance this year on HBO, but his opponent is no walk in the park, let me tell you. It's not going to be an easy fight. It's not going to be a walk in the park. Horacio Garcia is a fighter who I know very well because he's Canelo Alvarez's stablemate. So we've seen him train. We've seen him spar. He has a tremendous, tremendous record. He's trained by Eddie and Jose Chepo Reynoso. And he's looked upon by the great Canelo Alvarez. So we strongly feel this fight here, the co-main event live on HBO Championship Boxing, will be one that you don't want to miss. So without any further ado, let me introduce to you a fighter who has a tremendous, tremendous winning record. Desde Mexico, Horacio Garcia.